Hi, in this video I will show you how to turn off save mode on the Android. So if you are stuck in the save mode on the Android, save mode is basically where you don't have the third party application in the mobile, only the built-in apps you will see on your device. So you can easily turn on the save mode on your mobile by clicking on your power button, and now you have to tap a while on the power off, and now you have to click on the OK. Once you will click on the OK, your mobile will convert to the save mode. And how you will turn off this feature? Simply tap your power button, and here you will see restart button. Tap on it, restart button, and after that your phone will be restart and it will get back in the normal version. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.